After the Kings won a Summer League game back in July, this Kings fan said something that perhaps ignited this magical run.
We getting 40 wins this year!
All he wanted was 40 wins, a feat that is so mediocre and such a simple ask, but yet got absolutely clowned for it, with people saying they would finish dead last in the West. And well, now last night, with still a month ago in the season, picked up their 40th win for the first time in a season since 2006, 17 years ago, and by the way, sit as the second seed in the West.